Your soppy nonsense and dry your tears, because it's time for the world premiere!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Victoria, B.C., Franky
Franky Monet is modeling a 35,000 euro robe straight from the catwalks of Paris.
Well, according to Franky Monet, Beth, this will be the greatest moment in our lives.
Guys, let me tell you, everything about Franky Monet screams go big, from her fashion to her personality. And from personal experience, her ego and attitude just can't be contained.
Personification of class, sophistication, style, and, well, as we just pointed out, a lot of sass for Franky Monet. The world premiere, as Monet will go one-on-one with Cora Jade, a superstar who signed earlier this year, and a big opportunity for Jade, but all eyes now on Franky Monet. And, well, one would say, don't let the spectacle that you just saw really fool you about Monet.
That is absolutely right, Vic. There is real substance behind the facade of her fashion. Franky Monet is the real deal in that ring. She has won championships around the world. She is a household name as an iconic... Luchadora in Mexico. A little bit of Spanish there, I think. She is trilingual. English, Spanish, and French. I can barely speak English right now.
Well, now Monet turning things around quickly in this matchup.
No lack of confidence here. Monet's been doing as much talking as she's been doing getting physical in the ring.
Well, as we mentioned, still to come, the NXT North American champion Bronson Reed will be live, but right now it's all about Franky Monet, Beth, looking to make an impact.
I mean, Monet is in complete control, and listen, I understand she has a lot of hype, and she's had a lot of talk, but right now is the moment to back it up.
And she's certainly doing that. Two knees right to the back.
Attitude with a side of crazy from Franky Monet. This is highly effective. Cora Jade in a world of hurt there.
Monet letting Jade think about it, charges in. And Monet, you mentioned Wade in control. She has been that from the start.
Taking her time to soak up the spotlight that clearly loves Franky Monet. What a premiere we are getting.
You hear the Capitol Wrestling Center as Monet measuring Jade.
And doesn't the camera love Franky Monet?
Doesn't Franky Monet love the camera?
Well, this world premiere has not disappointed. Right to the stomach goes Monet. Following up with a knee lift. And there's no wasted motion in this high offense, this high impactful offense from Franky Monet. I mean, Beth, I'm looking at you, your jaw's almost on the floor.
Hard hitting impact for sure. And Monet letting her opponent know what she's got planned for her.
Oh, maybe it took too much time, as now it's Jade firing back. And what a moment this would be for Cora Jade to ruin the world premiere of Franky Monet here on NXT.
Franky Monet perhaps getting caught up in the moment, the big event that this is. We all are, let's be honest.
A kick out at one quickly by Franky Monet. And now, a spear by Monet.
Just angered Franky Monet more than anything.
And the world premiere almost fell apart.
And there's that strength on display, planting Jade center of the ring. And, well, what's next for Franky?
You want to play with that winner, Luka!
Well, that smile quickly going off the face of Monet. And now Monet hoisting up Jade.
That looks familiar.
Certainly did, as Franky Monet into the cover. And the world premiere, a hit on NXT.
Here is your winner.
Mentioned the spotlight Wade Barrett moments ago. The spotlight shining bright on Franky Monet as her names are in lights here tonight.